Hi everybody. Yesterday I did an oldie for you. I did a song that was I used to do with my high school folk band, the Balladeers. And it was a song that was originally recorded by the Kingston Trio called the MTA. And it went over so well, got such great reaction, that I thought I'd do another oldie for you today. And this is another song that the Balladeers used to do. It was written by Canada's own Gordon Lightfoot. And it was also recorded not only by him, but also Ian and Sylvia, Peter, Paul and Mary, and the Kingston Trio. Anyway, I've always loved this song, Gordon Lightfoot's Early Morning Rain. Here we go. In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand and an aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand, and I miss my loved ones so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go, but I'm stuck here on the grass where the cold winds blow. Well, the liquor tasted good, and the women all were fast. Oh, there she goes, my friend. She's rolling out at last. Hear the mighty engine roar. Above the cloud she'll fly, where the morning rain don't fall and the sun it always shines. She'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down. It ain't no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, as cold and drunk as I might be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train. So I'd best be on my way.